Hello guys, and welcome back to another beautiful sunset. So today I'm gonna use my new Martin. I just got it. It's 26 gram Mino. So I'm gonna try it. It's kind of high tide at this moment. It's almost sunset time. And let's enjoy the sunset and let's see what I'm gonna catch. So stay tuned. Oh my god, oh mashallah, from the second cast. From the second cast. Oh, queenfish. I think it's a queenfish. Yeah, it's a queenfish. So this is the Martin Mino. It's 26 grams. And I got my first queenfish. Okay, so I got my first catch, baby queenfish on the Martin 26 grams Mino, the red head one. And let's see what else we can catch. Maybe looking for barracuda or kingfish. There is a beautiful sunset going on here. So beautiful. I just saw a nice size crab. Try to catch it. Ooh. Oh yes, I got it. I got it. Woohoo, look at this. Oh, it looks big from down, but it's small. It's a small crab. But wow, some Martin is catching crabs as well, not just fish. Let me release it. Woohoo, look at this. Okay. No. Ooh, she has only one arm. Oh, poor man. He's a female. He's a male. He's a poor man. Sorry. I'll put you back. He has only one arm. Okay. How can I do that? Okay, if you help me. If you help me, I'll help you. Yes. Give me this. And give me this. I'll put you back. So Martin catches also crabs, not just fish, as you see. Poor man, you'll be fine, you'll be fine. I'll put you here. So guys, the session has ended and I got one little queen fish and I released it, and I got a little crab using the Martin lure. First time in my life to catch a crab with a lure. So I released it as well. It was a little baby male crab. And I hope you guys enjoyed this sunset with me. It was really fun time. Please don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in the next one.